Bernadette's Gourd Creations presents Drying Gourds for Crafting. On my family's farm, one of the crops we grow is gourds. We harvest them early when they are still green in color in order to take advantage of their use as a fall decoration. However, the majority of the gourds we grow we leave in the field until the vines are completely dead. I suggest you wait till all the vines are dead as well. This will give your gourds the longest growing season possible. The longer the growing season, the better quality the gourd will be. Sometimes you may not need to harvest your gourds at all. If you can leave them right on the vine, on the ground, or hanging from a tree or fence, and safe from the animals, go right ahead. They will dry just fine outside like that. Before they start drying, they have green skin. Dark green, light green, a mixture of both. Then, when they begin drying, they will develop moldy brown spots. When left outside, the drying process will look similar to this, with peeling, wet, black skin. When drying inside, they dry differently. The skin seldom peels and a lot more mold develops. I spread them out on racks, pallets, or in this case, old crates. I also put them in onion bags and hang them. Months pass, and by the end of March, most of the gourds outside should be completely dry. You can tell by feeling the gourd. Peeling skin is dry and any mold seen is also dry. The weight of the gourd is very light compared to the size. I often say it doesn't really weigh anything. Shake the gourd too, you may be able to hear seeds rattling inside. Tap the gourd and a hollow sound should be heard, like you're knocking on a wooden box. Scraping it with your fingernail should sound like you're scraping a thin piece of wood. Inside, at this time, you can see not a whole lot has changed in appearance, but they have gotten noticeably lighter. Gourds dried inside a shelter are normally a month behind gourds outside, unless you are able to store the gourds in a warm, dry place. In that case, they are normally dry around the same time as those outside, in about 5 to 6 months. However, most people can't do that because in no way should you dry gourds where people or pets live. You can see these gourds that were dried outside are completely dry. The weather cleaned them up a lot. These gourds were dried in our woodshed. You can see they will need to be cleaned up a lot more, but you can also see they have more mold patterns, which many crafters prefer. So here's a big box of gourds I've just cleaned. They're ready to be transformed into anything I can imagine.